often tunes that I write would come to me in just a little snippet, maybe a few bars. Once they're finished and I actually write them down, that's sort of just the beginning. And then I might bring a tune to like a trio rehearsal with Tony and Scott, and then it becomes sort of our tune. It doesn't feel like my tune anymore. It's like, I always try to say, this is a song of ours. And the improvisational element really is just, it's improvising, I guess, on the chords.